it's a trip to Parkhead this weekend. They don't come much harder than this one.
Yeah, but I think it's something everyone has to look forward to. It's a good stadium we're going to be playing at, and off the back of a few good results, we go there with good confidence and knowing that we can go there and hopefully try and get something for the game. So now I'm sure the managers will set us up and with the right tactics and the right frame of mind and to go there and hopefully for a positive result.
And certainly given your time at the club, Marcus, we have had positive results against Celtic in the past.
Exactly, it can happen. They'll know that themselves. Ross County coming, it's not just going to be turn over, walk in the park. So now we'll be fighting for every ball and hopefully we can make it difficult for them, and if we can do that on the day, then now I'm sure we can get a good result.
It'd be naive obviously to think that there will be spells in the game that we'll be up against it, but one thing we do have this season is we've got goals in our team as well.
Of course, and obviously us at the back, we need to make blocks, make tackles, last ditch defending, and as ever, like, we're prepared to do that, and obviously we've got guys at the top end of the pitch that can create things and get themselves goals and get the end of things, and I'm sure if we piece everything together, then as I said before, then we're looking forward to the game and hopefully it'll be a good one for us.
And just finally, we worked ever so hard last season to get ourselves out of the Championship, so there must be a real buzz about the squad this week going into such a big game.
Yeah, it's brilliant. I know from speaking to a few of the lads, some of them haven't played before, so everyone will be buzzing to go, and as I said before, it is a good place to play your football. The pitch will be good and the fans will be there, so hopefully we just go out and express ourselves and hopefully it's a good day for us.
Marcus, wish you all the best.
Thank you. Cheers.